Good morning, dear students. Welcome to Science Online class. Today we will discuss the topic Unit 1, My Body. Students, you have learned about the internal organs in the previous video, isn't it? So now I will ask you the question. What are internal organs? Can you tell about internal organs? Good. Organs that are found inside of our body are called as internal organs. What are internal organs? Organs that are found inside of our body are called as internal organs. So many internal organs are found in our body. They are brain, lungs, heart, stomach, kidney, bones and muscles. So these are the some of the internal organs. So students, tell me the examples of internal organs. Brain, lungs, heart, stomach, kidney, bones and muscles. So these are the internal organs. So today let's know about the internal organs, stomach, kidney and bones and muscles. Okay students, let's see these internal organs one by one. Students, now look at this picture. This is a picture of stomach. What is this? This is a picture of stomach. The stomach is look like a J shape. It's look like a J shape back that found below the lungs. Okay students, the stomach is a internal organ. Why it is called as an internal organ? Because it is located inside of our body. It is a J shaped back like structure found below the lungs. So the stomach is a one of the internal organ. Students, what is the use of stomach in the body? The stomach is used to break down the very big food particles in our body. So students, the stomach helps to break down the food material that we eat. So the stomach is look like a J-shaped bag found below the lungs in our body. Students, now look at this picture. This is a picture of kidney. The kidney also is one of the internal organ because it is located inside of our body. It is located in the abdomen region, means the backside of the hip area. Students, we have two kidneys. How many kidneys we have? We have a pair of kidneys, means we have two kidneys. Now see the shape of the kidney. Each kidney, it's look like a bean seed. It's like a bean seed. What is the shape of the kidney? It's like a bean seed. Then, what is the function of kidney in our body? The kidney is used to remove the waste in the form of urine from our body. The kidneys remove the waste from the blood in the form of urine. So students, the kidney is one of the internal organ that found in the abdomen area. Okay. The next important internal organs, bones and muscles. Students, our body is made up of so many bones. We have 206 bones in our body. Students, press your arms. The portion that feels very hard to touch is called as a bone. The bones gives shape to our body and also it protects all the internal organs of our body. Students, all these bones are covered by muscles. They are covered by muscles. So what are muscles? Muscles are the very soft parts. The area that feels soft above the bones is called as muscle. Then the muscles are covered by the skin.
We have more than 600 muscles in our body.
How many muscles are there in our body? More than 600 muscles.
Students, the muscle help us to move the different parts of our body. It help us to move the internal organs and also the external organs. For example, the organs such as hands, legs can move with the help of the muscles.
So students, the bones and muscles give proper shape and structure to our body. Thank you, students.